We're at the closing of the Sabbath day today.